right guys, finally landed. I'm back home, back in AZ, back in Tempe, Arizona. Man, it was a good trip. You guys have a good video in store for you guys. But first of all, I want to let you guys know, your guys' new nickname are lifers. You guys are lifers for Life with the Art Show. You guys subscribe, comment, like, share the video. All right guys, check it out. I'm gonna get a haircut today, or right now. All right, here's the haircut. Next day, I had to style it. I love it, looking good. I didn't take anything off the top. Just got the sides, blend it in. I love this part right here. Boom.
Crikey, look at the size of that, mate.
All right, guys, we're on the hunt. Where'd it go?
Sean Broderick called me when I was recording.
God damn it. Oh shit, I think he found it. He found it. He found it. This is what happens when you're living in the fucking desert. Oh, Reno?
Damn it. It's like.
Ah, it's fuck.
Go chase it down, dude.
Go try it. What's up, guys? Just want to show you something real quick. Hold on, let me turn this down. Some tunes in the motherfucking kitchen. Alright. I've been eating this all week for breakfast. I pretty much meal prepped it. I got some cooked potatoes. I literally diced them, boiled them, and stored them in an airtight container for all week. That's it. Every morning I've been sauteing them with a little bit of oil to get them crispy. Add a little salt and pepper. Then we got our veggies over here. So we have some veggies here. And then we throw in some spinach, add some protein, oven roasted turkey breast, some whole eggs, cage free. And then we've been making these little breakfast burritos with all that. Low carb tortillas. I highly recommend these. La Tortilla Factory. As far as taste, they're decent. They're not the best because they're low fat and low carb. But still, they do the trick. I mean, you won't miss tortillas that much unless you love homemade tortillas like I do. But that's another story. 15 grams of carbs, 2.5 grams of fat, and 5 grams of protein each. I've been eating 3 of these a day in the mornings. It keeps me really full. I'll eat that like around 8 or 9 in the morning. And then I'm not even hungry till like 1. That's when I take a lunch at work. But yeah, just wanted to share that with you guys. And then another thing, I'm flying out to California tomorrow. Today's Saturday. I'm flying out to California tomorrow, which is Sunday. I'll be there for like 3 days for work. I'm staying out in Westlake. All right, guys, today's the day. Flying out to Cali. Before I do, one last workout before doing chest and triceps. Pretty much a push workout today. Let's see if I can get some good clips. Thank you. guys, we're all done working out. Gonna go hit the mall next. Even though it's a work trip, gotta go shopping, right? Let's go quick in and out because I fly out today. I don't wanna spend too much time. I wanna be at the airport, so decent time today. So let's go find Express. This is like the second time I've been to this mall, so I'm very unfamiliar where everything's at. I found it. It's up there. Express. Let's go up the escalators. Today, I'm wearing the Lakers hat. Bought this a couple weeks ago just because I couldn't find a Clippers hat. Maybe I could find a Clippers hat today. Oh, just sports. They might have it there. Ooh, they got plenty of hats there. Let's go first for what we came for. And then we could maybe get a Clippers hat. All right, guys. Found a couple things. Found sweatshirts, though. Oh. Yo, this thing is very, very soft. Ah, oh, fits well. Nice. Taking this one. Oh, show. A little baggy. Baggy's in right now. All of 2021, baggy is gonna be in because of the quarantine. Everyone's just wearing baggy clothes. I like this one. I'll take it. And lastly, we got a flannel. Yo, this store has some really nice basketball hats. Way better than the other place I've been to. Where was it, Lids? Yeah, way better than Lids. That Bucks, the Jazz, the Pelicans. Ooh, we the Clippers. That's what I'm here for, baby. It's blue though. I don't have a black one. That Celtics one was nice. Ooh, they got some nice Laker ones. Oh, they got a black Clipper. Never mind. Weird. What do you guys think? Yeah, let's go try this one on. Alright, guys, that was a successful trip. In and out in 30 minutes. Got some tops, got a hat. Now let's go make a post-workout meal at home. Get ready, finish packing, and we're flying out, guys. See you in Cali. All right, I'm boarding the plane. My cousin's gonna pick me up at Burbank. I'm pretty hungry. We're gonna stop by, have some tortas ahogadas at my favorite spot down there in LA. And then Reed's gonna take me to the hotel. Have a good one. Alright guys, I landed out in Burbank. Never been in Burbank Airport. I'd highly recommend landing here instead of LAX. It's a smaller airport. But it's amazing because you get in and out like way fast. So just waiting for my cousin now. I just saw him pass by and he fucking didn't see me. So I think he's gonna make another round. I think he's over there. I think he might have stopped. Let's go see if he's over there. Yep, that's him over there. All right, you guys saw my other primo's charger. That's his little brother. Which one's better? The white one? Or this one right here? Charcoal with the stripes? What? I'm asking my YouTube subscribers which one they like better, the white one or the gray one? Primo! Woohoo! What up, man? What's up, man?
Say hi.
Hi.
How you doing?
What are you gonna tell him? What are you gonna tell him?
What are you gonna tell me?
Hi,
you
know what's coming? Artemis Prime.
Artemis Prime? How do you know they call me that?
You fucking watch the video.
My videos? Artemis Prime?
Why do they call him Artemis Prime?
This is gonna make the cut. You're gonna be on my new video.
Hello.
Hello. How you doing?
Good. nice to see you.
I have a new pepper now.
And this is good.
La Dipa.
Hey, there's two people who want to say hello. They're robots.
Wait, is it even recording?
It's recording. You see the red light? It's recording.
Yeah.
Say hi.
Hi.
Hey.
And hey, that's a nice sweater.
It's really nice. Good
to tell. I can tell.
What's this place called? Tortas Ahogadas, La Originales, in San Fernando Valley, guys.
Yes,
check them out.
And then you
gotta get them to go even if you eat there after this pandemic, because they serve the sauce on the side. You gotta dip the onions, and then you got the hot sauce, and then the ahogada sauce. Guys, I've been fiending for these for a while now. I had these in June, I've been fiending for them. One night I was craving them at night.
You can't have.
I wanted two.
You can't put too much of this though. This shit is fucking. This shit will have your asshole screaming.
Yeah, that's a big boy right there. Let's see.
Whoa.
Yum yum.
Mmm.
Damn, guys.
My hotel room at the Hyatt in Westlake Village. Let's start with the bathroom. First off, digital clock on the mirror. I love the mirror. Then we got this zoom-in mirror. We want to look at all my fucking blackheads. Nice little shower, honestly. One of the nicer showers I've been in, except for a tub. Vegas. At the MGM Suites. If you were there, you know. That shit was dope. Anyways, king bed. Ooh, I love this body mirror. Loving it. I like this little switch right here. Look. Boom. Turn on the lights. Okay. Anyways, big TV. Nice little couch, little work table. Boom, boom. They told me the pool was open. Hot tub and gym wasn't. Why would the pool be open but the hot tub and gym isn't? Weird. It's about 10, 30, 11. I'm just gonna pretty much head go to sleep. I didn't get no fucking sleep last night. I got work tomorrow at 6:30. Gotta be in the office at 6:30, getting picked up at 6:15. And day starts. The week starts, I should say. Wednesday, same day Wednesday I leave. I fly out. So we'll see what time my flight time is. Hopefully I could get back with my cousin. He could pick me up and we could go have something else. Kick it and eat something good.
I didn't get no fucking sleep last night. Look at my fucking eyes. Oh man, I hate sleeping away from home. I fucking hate it because I can never sleep well. And I'm paying for it.
It's the next day. It's Tuesday. I worked pretty fucking late last night. I worked from like 7 to 8:30. Over 12 hours. And I didn't sleep all of Sunday night. So I got back to the hotel, fucking just knocked out. I feel a lot better, woke up a little late. All right guys, this is the new office. This is what I flew out for. I did some cable management yesterday. I was fucking laying on the floors all day. Still a little bit messy. Let's go show you the server room, guys. This is where I was working yesterday too. Mounted this UPS and this UPS. These are battery backups. The power goes out, we'll still have power. Power did a beautiful job cabling here. Our phone line is down, so we're waiting for a technician to come tomorrow. Cable got ran everywhere. Still a little messy, but it'll be better. Hey Derek, say hi.
Hi.
And they're installing carpet over here. This is the entrance. TVs everywhere. And the main reason I brought you guys, Ultimate Taste Test, Shake Shack. First time.
Are you gonna vlog your reaction?
I am, real time.
Real time?
Real time. All right guys, I got the Shake Stack. Stack Shake, one of those. Portobello fried mushroom, cheeseburger, and some fries. They do crinkled fries there. Boom. The ultimate first bite.
Wow, this is so fucking delicious.
Is the breaker
worth it? Yeah.
Cheeseburger spot on with the fried portobello mushroom, extra crispy. Man, that sauce is good too. Honestly, I would eat this over In-N-Out any day. This is good, guys. Shake Shack. If you haven't been there, check it out. Big difference from yesterday to today. Nice clean hallway. It's looking really freaking nice in here. Still a bit messy in here, but we got the phone working. Fax is working now. We got a phone line. We tidied up. It's looking good. I really like the color of the walls. And this is the layout. I love the green room over there. Let's take you to the break room. There's our conference room. Who's in there? Rick Rodsley. This is our lounge room. They want to put a foosball table over there. They're gonna mount a TV. Looks good. Oh, I didn't go show you guys the balconies. We might put a barbecue on one of these balconies. We have one here. And then there's another one on the other side of the building. And that's pretty much it, guys. My cousin's gonna come pick me up and we're gonna wrap it up, going back home.
Where are we going?
Let's go, round two!
New squids on the block!
Get a little torta fix!
Places.